Yo guys, Jonathan here. Welcome to the perfect MacBook Pro setup. This is the 5K Ultrawide Music Edition. I try my best to shake it. You must be contagious. Your love's like that. Oh, there's no masquerading. It's not complicated. Your love's like that. So meet Jacob and Sita, two of my favorite human beings, but also two of my favorite artists. I've used countless tracks of theirs in my videos. You guys can too if you want to check them out on MusicBed, which I will link to down below. But yeah, Jacob is a super gifted mixer, producer, and Sita is this crazy talented songwriter with an amazing voice. So the heart of the setup really comes down to two main elements. One, a 15-inch MacBook Pro. This is the Vega update that happened late last year. And then of course, we have this giant, but also beautiful 34-inch ultra-wide 5K monitor from LG, which is bananas. So a huge reason I chose and wanted to highlight a MacBook Pro for this setup is the flexibility that it gives you. Not only can you create in a desktop-like environment, but essentially anywhere, which is huge for Jacob and his creative process.
A lot of times when I'm mixing or I'm producing a beat, like I like to go to many different places. Like I feel like if I stay in one place all the time, like I start to not know what I'm hearing because I'm just, you know, seeing one thing over and over again. So I like to take my laptop, go upstairs, and then go from there. I'll go outside or go to a coffee shop or just go anywhere, because I can take it anywhere I want to go.
So yeah, it's perfect for the road or on the couch, but I also wanted to complement that with the 5K ultrawide so you get the best of both worlds and that big immersive desktop experience. This is packing a ridiculous resolution of 5120 by 2160, and especially for music production when you have plugins and multiple windows, that extra screen real estate is essential.
It's been great. You know, like when you get the wide monitor, you're just like, you like looking really far, like, oh, I didn't know I had those muscles in my neck. It's beautiful. Like I love all of the hub, like the hub on the back. You can just put everything in there. You can hide your wires. Like God knows, like my desk just looks so terrible most of the time, but this makes it very easy and seamless.
Rounding out the setup, I added a wireless keyboard and mouse from Logitech. This is my favorite pair. And of course, gotta add a splash of Philips Hue to really bring some cool vibes to the entire setup. Now, in order to get music into the MacBook, you need an interface. And Jacob's weapon of choice for this setup is the Apogee Duet, which is really awesome, especially for those looking to step up their quality, but don't necessarily really wanna break the bank.
I just love how portable it is. It doesn't require a power supply. It sounds amazing. Like I've had the Symphony, I've used the Symphony for a long time, and I think it's comparable. It's amazing how much they packed into such a small device.
That is then connected to these monster audio monitors, the Focal Twin 6Bs, which, oh my goodness, these things sound amazing.
I got these because Drake mixes all of his records on them and it helps me sound as good as Drake. No, I actually did consider that when buying these monitors, but they're just very accurate. They give you a very balanced mix coming out of the monitors, so you know exactly what you're hearing. You don't want the monitors to be too close to you and also not too close to the wall. So you want them to be like equidistant from the wall and also equidistant from your two ears. And the two tweeters, which are the little things at the top, they should be hitting your ears like this when you're really trying to mix things right. And of course, like the most important thing aside from monitors is having a treated room. So you want bass traps in the corners. And the thing that I didn't do until I moved to Nashville was I have the cloud like straight up above my head. And that's really important because you don't want the bass to be bouncing off right on top of your head and coming down and hyping the bass so you don't mix it properly.
Now, the secret sauce to Jacob and Sita's tracks, besides a ton of talent, is the microphone preamp combo they use, which consists of a Fleece C12, and that is then paired with a DW Firm preamp, which adds a ton of warmth, and it just sounds beautiful.
It basically emulates, like to the T, like what a brand new like C12 Telefunken microphone would sound like from like the 1960s. but it's much more reliable. And with those old microphones, they all sound different because there's a different wear and tear in the parts. But this is like a brand new, like old microphone, and it just sounds incredible. It's the build quality is fantastic. Flea microphones, like hands down, like I think they're the best microphone company in my opinion. And then with that, we use the DW Fern Pre, which is just like, it's just butter. It's like you just that with the mic and you just have a beautiful, clear, three-dimensional, tubey, warm sound, and it's not hyped, and you can just go to town on your plugins, and it sounds amazing.
So yeah, that is some really pro level amazing gear. But what I love about Jacob is his open-mindedness to create essentially with whatever you have, which is really encouraging for anyone looking to get started.
You know, there's really no need for me to have like any outboard gear whatsoever, because there's a plugin for just about any piece of outboard gear that you can possibly imagine. With companies like Splice and Noise, like the possibilities are limitless. Like there are no boundaries for music. You can create any sound that you hear. And in the beginning, what I would hear in my head, I couldn't actually translate into a beat, but now I feel like I can actually do that freely. And because I had to wait for so long, like I appreciate it so much more, and I'm so happy for it.
So huge thumbs up to Jacob and Sita for being awesome humans, for letting me hang and putting that TLD splash on their setup, and also making awesome music, which you guys can check out on Spotify and also even use in your own videos through MusicBed, which I will link to down below. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. If you did and you want to see more like this, make sure you guys smash that like button. This is Jonathan, and I will catch you guys later.